cargo bay. There's nothing I can do from here, and none of the doors are responding. Atmosphere controls are in life support. If you can help, do it quick, or this is the last time we'll be talking.
Miss Elazar is right to be alarmed, though her assessment is mistaken. Dahl is manipulating the oxygen and nitrogen mixture.
With
nitrogen flooding into the atmosphere, anyone in the cargo bay will asphyxiate far more quickly than they simply cut the oxygen. I suspect they'd already be dead if Dahl weren't trying to use them to manipulate you.
Doors are working again, Morgan. Nice work. I'm taking what's left of my crew to the atmosphere controls in life support. We're going to clear out Dahl's shitcat operators and make sure there are no more mishaps with the air on this station.
Dahl populated his entire crew with customized operators. You made the mistake of hanging his hopes on the machine. Flesh and blood is messy, Morgan, but it's the only thing that matters in the end.
Well done. The upload just kicked in. Meet me in the Arboretum. We have important work to do.
Oh, fuck. Where was Dahl? Dahl's down there. There we go.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. Good as new. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
God. everybody's in life support. What fun, what fun, what fun. If I'd known I had to go to the lobby for this. But no, it told me to go into the power plant to go get Doll. Wasn't here. Ah, the fucker. Alright. Let's try this again. See if we can get anything out of it this time. Why do I feel like I'm gonna be hunting for quite a while, though? Oh boy.
Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. I'll have you feeling better soon. Good as new. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire.
stop dealing with you. Oh, there we go. Jesus, you engineer. I need. Oh, you can't help me, can you? What did that exactly do for me? That's more my question. But it says he's in life support. Be at the air filtration station. Air filtration was not that way. That was the power plant. Yeah, that was power. I don't have to deal with you.
Ceiling control room. Atmospheric decontamination procedure initiating. Oxygen flush commencing in 5.
Atmospheric conditions. I feel like I did this in the wrong order. Oh well. So he's over there then.
Decontamination completed successfully. Stand by for oxygenation. Oxygen levels normal.
That makes sense. You've told me about the organisms. You admit you don't know everything about their physiology. I've read the reports, I've read what they can do. Yet the weapons you've provided us are substandard, especially considering the technology present on the station.
The Typhon are secure. Your job is to keep the employees pointed in the right direction. You don't need military firepower for that.
We are the best for a reason, Dr. Yu. It would be in your interest to invest a little more in light of the unusual circumstances. If even one of those organisms escapes...
Thank you for your suggestion, Chief Elazar. I'll take it under advisement. Do not contact me again about this matter.